ANSYS has been doing amazing things over the past few years in terms of bringing simulation to a much broader play in industry. But the one thing that we need to put continued attention on is actually then preparing the next wave of students that are available, because they're the ones that are going to be filling the engineering ranks going forward. And what better way to do that than if you link the world's top simulation company with, you know, one of the absolute top academic institutes for everything from engineering to computer science to business. And we both happen to be in Pittsburgh. So linking together two quality organizations and actually have an impact on the way simulation is taught, preparing students for immediate impact in industries. What a natural combination, you know, going on.
I want to thank ANSYS and Jim Cashman. This contribution will fund construction of a new cornerstone building on campus that will propel a growing maker ecosystem and endow a new ANSYS career development chair in engineering. By coming together as partners, ANSYS and Carnegie Mellon are poised to usher in a promising interdisciplinary approach to innovation and product development for undergraduates, graduate students, faculty, and researchers.
I'd like to start by thanking Jim Cashman, the CEO of ANSYS, and his colleagues for making this transformational gift to Carnegie Mellon University, which is at the core of the College of Engineering's maker ecosystem. It is a gift that will transform our teaching and research across multiple disciplines and scales. Our students and faculty will have access to the world-class simulation software products from ANSYS and a building that will provide ample space for them to build their innovative projects and encourage hands-on learning.